What's up, YouTube? This is Brooklyn, and I'm with Simply Unlucky.
And today we're opening up the Millennium Pack Raw's final form. And so this is part of our booster box battle. Yugi's Millennium Pack versus Kaiba's Battle City. And so we did very well last time, right? Did you pull the...
I got blue eyes.
She did get blue eyes. Blue eyes, white dragon. And I got a, what was that card called? The chicken's egg.
Winged Dragon of Ra. Sphere mode.
King
Games, come on.
King Games, whoa, just call me out. All right, so yeah, we're doing the Millennium Pack first edition booster box. Some of the awesome cards in here would be the Guillotine, Cards of Demise, I believe. It's like draw three cards and then discard your hand later, up to three cards. And yeah, that's a really good card. And then, of course, Ra's final form. Which Brooklyn's gonna pull, right?
Definitely, yes.
Because that's what Brooklyn does. She pulls what she wants. So yeah, I'm excited for those guardian cards. Here we go. Once again, Brooklyn, you'll be the left side, and I will be the right. All right. Here we go. And this is a VidCon booster box battle, so these boxes are open at VidCon, if you were wondering. Here we go. All right, I'm starting with the Celtic Guardian, an elf who learned to wield a sword. He baffles enemies with his lightning swift attack. Oh, baby! The Card of Demise! It's right there.
Yeah. First pack?
First freaking pack, man. Ooh, I didn't even look what I got yet. This girl, man, really... Jeez, I wanted to pull it. Really? Just... So, Card of Demise, awesome. Thank you, Brooklyn. Give me a little high five with that. Boosh. Good job. Oh, baby! I wasn't disappointed that I pulled a card. I was just a little disappointed she pulled it first. All right, and so you also got Black Skull Dragon, Tomb World, and Summon Skull. He is a fiend-type monster that boasts considerable force. So, just so you remember that. And Black Skull Dragon. Wow, you got the Tomb World. Oh, the alternate art. Oh, and the rare Panther for you. I really like that guy. Cool. All right, Celtic Guardian, Shrink, the Pendulum Machine. Another Crush Card virus in here. And the Visor Dead. Next pack,
Brooklyn.
All right. And thanks to our friends at Ultra Pro, we have the beautiful, the awesome, the SAO playmat. Here we go. Ooh, for my rare, I have the XYZ or XC's Dragon Cannon and Holding Legs. So this card will hold your legs, Brooklyn. Be careful. All right. Bludgeon. Ooh, Red Eyes. Remember him?
Okay. Yes.
Yes. See, she remembers. Spiral Spear Strike. Awesome. Grandora and Metalmorph. Nice. Those are pretty good. And so once again, you guys, this pack has a lot of alternate art cards. You see some cool different arts of the beautiful cards that we all love and enjoy. Go ahead, Brooklyn. And the guy at the Fierce Knight, of course, says, a knight who travels faster than the wind, his battle charge is the force to be reckoned with. I need to remember that one. Come on. Come on.
That's a powerful flavor text.
A knight who travels faster than the wind, his battle charge is a force. You reckon with, right? Yeah. Speaking of offering up your left arm, there it is. Brooklyn is offering it right here, right now. So awesome. So Brooklyn is getting her arm chopped off. She's, or her legs are holed, or she's getting a guillotine. I don't know what's happening right now. That doesn't sound very fun.
No. Nope.
I'm not allowing this. You're not allowing this. None of it.
And then, oh, you have Thousand Dragon in there. Cool.
That's I liked that one.
Oh, she did. Nice.
Alright, so those...
Yeah, keep going.
Okay.
And the five-head dragon, Kunai Chain. Ooh, another ultra rare, Curse of the Dragonfire. So there's my ultra rare, guys. Curse of Dragonfire. Awesome.
Acid Trap Hole.
Nice, I like the alternate art of that. Ooh, Guilford the Lightning. I like that guy. Visor Diz, Nightmare Trap Hole. No, Nightmare Wheel. There we go. Awesome. Okay, here we go. Your pack ahead of me. Ooh, another Acid Trap Hole. Relinquished in here. Ooh, some Relinquished in the booster box battle. That'd be pretty sweet. Exodius, the ultimate Forbidden Lord. Exodia! Obliterate.
And we can get a better Obliterate than that. Come on.
I want to wake up the entire hotel, but okay. Exodia! Obliterate!
There we go. Brooklyn?
That felt good.
Now your turn. I don't think I can top that.
You gotta get the arm in there too. Yeah. Exodia!
Like you have a
full on summon my inner Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yes, do it. Right here, right now.
You guys. Exodia obliterates.
Obliterate.
I can't say obliterate.
So, the Harry Potter spell is obliviate.
Obliviate.
That's what's supposed to come out of my mouth. I'm like, it's just like my hair.
Obliviate. What does that do?
Hermione actually uses it to make her parents forget about her very existence.
Yu-Gi-Oh turns Harry Potter right here.
Brooklyn.
I can't help
it. Right. You've seen it happen. Obliviate and obliterate together.
Obliverate.
Obliverate. There we go.
Obliverate.
There we go. Brooklyn got the flame sword, and this guy looks freaking epic in this pack. I love it.
Freaking epic.
Spiral spear strike, another relinquish, some more black illusion rituals. All right, here we go. Curse of, so we want to get another card of demise. Can I pull it, or do you want to pull it?
I'm going to pull it.
Oh, gosh, she said she's going to pull it.
She's taking away the title. King of Games.
King of Games, man. Come on, here we go. Widespread Ruin. Oof. Red Eyes Black Metal Dragon's pretty sweet. Oh, Guilford the Lightning over there. That's nice. Oh, Summon's cool. He's a fiend that boasts considerable force.
What is this?
That's the Ring of Destruction.
Dangerous.
It is very dangerous. It can kill you. It can steal your life.
That doesn't sound very good.
Stay away from that.
Yeah, you're like, I already have a ring.
Oh. I was told I'm not allowed to zoom in on that.
Get out of here. All right, next pack. Oh, launch a spider with that alternate. I love it. This is a mechanical spider with rocket launchers capable of random fire. That's not a very cool thing. I want better than that. Ooh, swordsman again. What is that?
Symbol of friendship.
Oh, yeah? And anything else?
Finally, she gets a nice card.
Oh, that's a foil. That's super. Trap hole spikes. When an opponent monster that was normal summon or special summon this turn declares attack, destroy that attacking monster. Nice. Brooklyn pulling those super rare foil cards here. And I got the Pendulum Machine. Launch spider again though. Cool. Next pack. Alright, come on, Brooklyn. Heart of the cards. Guidance.
Okay. Where do you get that evolved raw, right?
Oh, the evolved raw.
Is that
the final form?
The final form.
See, now it's like going Pokemon. From Harry Potter to Pokemon.
Okay. Well, that's allowed. That's allowed. That's a card game at least. Well, Harry Potter to card. I allow it. It's nice. It's nice.
Yeah, the Slytherin hat.
The true name. Oh, another ultra rare Curse of the Dragonfire. Okay.
Hot fire.
All right, we'll take it. At least we got a card of demise, so we're not going to complain, that's for sure. Curse of the Dragonfire, though, so that's going to be our double ultra. So just maybe we can get another two ultra or another ultra of the same card. It could be our card of demise. You know, why not? The True Name. Awesome. We got this all mixed up here. All right, go ahead. Next pack. Oh, scapegoat's in here. Nice. I did not realize. Okay. Come on. Kaiba! Here we go. Oh, Kaiba is also the person that produces the cards later on in the show after Kaiba Corp takes over, you know, once Pegasus is a thief and tries to steal people's souls and create them slaves, make everyone around them slaves, you know, all that cool stuff. Red Eyes Black Dragon. Nothing new in there?
No.
Okay. Another Red Eyes Black Dragon. This actually seems like it'd be a pretty close match, Alex, for who's about battle.
Definitely.
Be interesting. Kunai yeah. With chains in here, though, so you might want to watch out on those attacks.
No.
You know what I'm saying? Mafusa? Of course, as she pulls it. I just said that. Kunai with chains, Summon Skull. That is a fiend that boasts. Do you remember? Considerable force.
Okay.
That's this guy. A fiend that boasts considerable force. If you pull him again, I'm going to make... Ooh, Dark Paladin, Brooklyn. I just got distracted. Dark
that
Paladin.
That guy is cool.
Yeah, he's very cool.
Could you cosplay that?
I could definitely cosplay this guy.
If you guys want to see Simply Unlucky cosplay the Dark Paladin...
Post in the comments below. That would be very hard to do. And
that would be.
If someone give me a legit costume, I will make sure I have a six-pack just to cosplay the Dark Paladin. Just so you guys know.
Make it happen.
It's not like he has to show off a six pack, but I would show off mine if I was there. Alright, here we go. The Panther Warrior. Another offering of the left arm. So my left arm, your left arm, that's only right arms left.
Okay.
Be hard to duel with just the right arm.
Yeah. Be hard to do some other things too.
Oh! The Lord and D over
even,
here.
She doesn't even realize what's going on.
Completely unfazed.
She's got the symbol of friendship. She's just thinking about happy things over there.
I'm just like, why haven't I gotten Ra yet?
Oh!
Yeah, why is Ra not evolved?
Just disappointed. You haven't asked Kaiba for the right card. You need to give it your all.
Kaiba,
yeah.
Give it to me right now. Like...
It's not my fault.
All right, looks like I'm gonna cosplay Kaiba one day.
Is that like Brooklyn Mokuba? No.
I can't do it.
That's just bad. You're good, Brooklyn. You're good.
One more time, Brooklyn. What was
more
that?
One more time. I got this.
Give us the eyebrows. Give us the eyebrows with
Did
it.
Did she give it the eyebrows too?
No. Oh,
okay. I swear I'm not trying to.
So, just so you remember, it's just Kaiba.
Please.
Kaiba, give it to me, baby. It's like that every time. It's definitely the Lord of D, by the way.
Oh my god, I start crying.
Kaiba does have Beaver Boy, by the way. Just like...
And Lord of D.
And the Lord of D.
And the Blue-Eyes White Dragon.
He has it all.
Oh my god.
All right, so what'd you get in your pack over there? And you need to ask Kaiba, though, for real. Or she already did, I guess.
She's begging Kaiba.
She asked for it. Our first Force Raider. Awesome card here. He's a wicked beast warrior. He does every horrid thing imaginable and loves it. Definitely a Kaiba card.
Oh, Kaiba. Why you gotta be so dirty?
Alright, another 1,000 dragon over here. Contract with the Dark Master. Sounds like Kaiba. Ooh.
This guy looks important.
Yeah, he's okay. Cool. He's an Xyz dragon.
This also looks important.
What is that card?
Holding arms.
Is that what you want Kaiba to do next? This is going to be great.
Yes.
Tiger axe. Alright, here we go. I can't cut that out, by the way. That's in the video. Kunai with chain. Oh, the Horse Raider's back. Go for the lightning. What you got? Oh, you're upside down. Oh! Oh, you got Exodius the Forbidden Lord. You have to do it now. Do you remember that one?
Oh my gosh, there's another thing.
Yes.
Expecto Patronum.
Hold on. By the way, if you're gonna do Expecto Patronum, it's Expecto Patronum.
Oh man, that's a good one.
That was a powerful one.
That's Expecto Patronum. But no, this was Exodia Obliterate.
Pretty much the same. I like the intensity in both of those.
Thank you. Yeah, I practice both of them daily in front of them.
Actually, he's not lying about that.
Okay. The Celtic Guardian, nice. Alright, next pack. She is trying to get the Immortal Phoenix, the Golden Chicken.
Mm-hmm.
And I am going to get something epic right here in the next pack. You haven't still said... Oh. Is she pulling all the Ultra Rares?
Oh.
Rebellion, not bad. We'll take it, just to put it with our Curse of Dragon Fires. There you go. What else did you get in there? Oh, what is that? That's my cosplay. The Dark Paladin. I'm definitely going to do it. Guy of the Fierce Knight over here, by the way. Awesome.
Is this nothing?
It's a rare. Okay. It's never nothing. All right. Kaiba, here we go.
Give it to us. This is the joke. All right.
Can we at least get a Kaiba? Kaiba?
Come on. I'm done with him.
He wasn't good enough for him. Sorry. Oh, baby, there it is. The Winged Dragon of Ra, the Immortal Phoenix. Kaiba, give it to me.
Oh, Kaiba gave it to you.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, Kaiba boy.
Kaiba boy. That's actually from the show, by the way. Sadly, but true.
Yeah, well, we're not making that one up.
No, we're not. Hey, hold on. You get your cards out of here. It's Kaiba time. It's the Winged Dragon of Ra, the Immortal Phoenix. Freaking epic looking. Awesome, cool card there. So now we have, I think it's five. Yeah, we got our five Ultras. So the odds of us getting six is very low. It's like one per three or five boxes or whatever. So make it happen, Brooklyn. Make it happen. All right.
Brooklyn, how do you feel about Simply Unlucky getting the evolved Raw?
Yeah, how do you feel about that? Your Pokemon and Harry Potter magic don't work on me.
Can I still get one? Is there going to be one more? Oh. I've done my last one, so I'll wait for you.
Oh, you're dead? No, you have two more there.
I do?
Yeah. Okay. Hold on, though. Wait for me. Okay. I'm on three. You have three more. Ooh, the Trap Hole of Spikes. Kaiba, you tried. Dude, Kaiba, from now on, after this video, is just gonna be some super sexual, sadistic dude.
Holds arms, hold legs.
Yeah. It gives it to whoever asks for it, I guess. Alright, second to last bag. Here we go. Go, go, go.
Okay.
Kaiba! Guy of the Fierce Knights. Alright. You're upside down again, Brooklyn. What do you have in here? You got the
XYZ Dragon Cannon.
XYZ Dragon Cannon.
Let's see what I've got.
Alright, and Sun Skull, which is a fiend that boasts
the ultimate power.
Okay.
Ultimate power. I like it.
Yeah, you are. Considerable force. Two completely different words, but they kind of mean similar things. You did put in some effort there. I like it. All right. Last pack of Destiny. Oh, actually, I had two. I completely lied to everyone here. Sorry. Oh, 1,000 Dragon. Oh, Launcher Spider. Exodia's the ultimate for me. Are you ready? Exodia!
Exodia!
Obliterate! Wow, just completely different mindset there. I don't know what's happening with her obliterate.
I'm scared to say things.
Okay. It's over here, it's like, Exodia, obliterate. Here we go. Now last pack of Destiny. Alright. Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna win. I'm gonna pull that ultra that I told you. No, I'm winning.
I'm gonna win.
Here we go. Symbol of friendship. What do you got? What's after that one? Hold Brooklyn, what did we tell you? Kaiba was not good enough for you. You don't need to keep pulling these holding legs and holding arms. Oh, well, Kaiba doesn't even want to give me nothing, so whatever. Awesome. Another kunai with chain. Well, that was an epic box. Do you agree, Brooklyn?
Yes.
Yes. Clear from her. Definitely was.
Yeah, we got some good ones.
We did. We did. Thank you, Kaiba. You gave it 2 months. Kuna have a chain. Symbol of friendship. The Flame Swordsman. Awesome cards here. What's your favorite out of here? I know Kaiba's not in the cards, but, you know, what's your favorite card?
Definitely not my favorite.
Were you fond of any of these cool cards here?
Where was the Paladin dude?
Oh, the Paladin dude. The one that I would cosplay, Alex.
The Dark Paladin.
The Dark Paladin.
The Dark Paladin.
Wow. That's right.
Look at that smile on Simply Unlucky's face.
That's a big old smile. Yeah, that's the Dark Paladin. Awesome. Yeah, we only got two of them in the entire box, too, so. Booyah. At least we got them. And for our Super Rares and Ultras, so we got five Ultras, so that's good. At least got our five Ultras. We offered our left arm twice, and it wasn't good enough. That was you actually getting the holding legs and holding arms. That had nothing to do with me, Kaiba. And so, yeah, that happened. And the true name, King of Games, here, that's the true name. The Trap Hole Spikes, and then the awesome Rebellion card that we pulled, that Brooklyn pulled. And then we both pulled the Curse of the Dragonfire. Do you think that's a cool card?
I think that actually might be my favorite.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
See, there you go. Oh, so you don't think that's your favorite?
Okay, well, besides that one,
besides the golden chicken, she likes the Curse of the Dragonfire, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, so we have the awesome, the amazing, the Winged Dragon of Ra, Immortal Phoenix mode. Yeah, awesome. the final form. And then the almighty, the amazing, the epic, the card of demise. So definitely not a bad box, you guys. Definitely some interesting experiences, especially with Kaiba. And I think we'll have to do it again sometime, because that was, or unless you're tired and just exhausted from this. But yeah, so once again, you guys, thanks for watching. Thank you, Brooklyn, for participating in this epic booster box battle or opening of epic cards or whatever else happened in these videos. And thank you, Alex, for being the man with the cam.
This was so much fun.
And once again, YouTube, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe for more epic Yu-Gi-Oh! Videos. And soon, oh, Lucky, signing out.